Hi guys, so in continuation of exporting to Google Earth, we haven't touched exporting to a KML file format, which is a shortcut for, hold on, I have it written, KML. So we haven't touched bases on the KML export, which is Keyhole Markup Language, which was adopted by Google Earth and basically became a standard in the world for exporting data into map editors. So there is another one which is called KMZ, which is basically a zip version of KML. KML is based on the XML, the exchange language. So very easy from Business Center, you just select the data which you want, go to export. And under a GIS tab, there is a KML and KMZ exporter. Obviously, select the data. You can choose where you want to write. This time, I'm just going to do it on my desktop. And there you have whether you want the KML or KMZ. I'm doing just the KML. Clamp to ground, the same properties as we had when we were exporting directly to Google Earth. I'm going to hit export. Forgot my license. Let me plug that in real quick. Another checkbox which I forgot to mention is that you can open the Google Earth right after you export, right? So let's try this again. Boom. So obviously it's opening Google Earth right away. The beauty of this is I'm opening actually, I'm gonna discard this, and on my desktop I have this file which I just exported, you see. So it's a standalone file which is not linked to your Business Center, so you can take and send that file to your client and on any mobile device where they have a Google Earth, they can load this up and view the data you are sending them. So if you can see that on the cell phone, you see that's that road which we just exported. Very great for sharing the data. The only stipulation is that the Google Earth has to be on the device, whether it's an iPad or Android or whatever. It is nice to have that file. Okay, hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe and like, and we'll see you next time.